So what's next? That must have been quite exhausting journey so far. One day he wondered, what or what is causing the weather to be like this anyway? Oh, it's night time. Are we going to run into that man again? That runs at the Nuna's home village.
Damna Nunakek in it Kinganyaksa. Then up dark thing of Lugo. If we are Sierra Lum, I am Arabiatu.
That explains it. Oh! I guess not. That's not the way to do it. Let's see, can I use Pola here? Apparently not. Maybe I need to do something with Fox. Yeah. And now, Nuna. Yay. Oh. Ah! That ended badly. Well, new try. That's much better. Oh! Okay.
Higo kayat kaumaktit kaat nunakit.
Yeah, those northern lights are really beautiful in real life too. I guess I'll... Yes, I pull this to get the fox. To other side. No, you're not going without him. And let's get him up to... And now I'm guessing I need to use this to jump up. Yes. And use Fox and climb that wall. Yes. Oh!
Kirwayat Siliagahutin Siliamen.
And that's quite scary.
Nalaganilai Chonik. Tukkanan.
Stay away. Can I actually jump here? Yes, I can. That smoky bit doesn't affect me. No! No, no! It grabbed him. Duck! Run! Run, 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 run! Up! Quickly, quickly! No, no, no! You're not getting us! No! Well, neither I. And up we go. Jump. Oh! And it got Nuna this time. I was rushing too fast too here. Now I'll just wait here for it to pass. After it goes, we jump. Now. Up. Up. Ooh. That was close. But how do I get Nuna up here? Maybe... yeah, this way. Now I just need to wait for that light to pass. No, 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 no! Getting up. Yes. Jump. Going down first and then jumping. Or getting... no! Into safe zone. Or while I get... looks closer. And then jumping up. So, where do I go from here? I guess back this way. And then... yes! I guess that was some kind of extra thing. Guess we need to make this go down. Oh, get here. How do I actually do this? Oh, this way. Can I actually get that? Or maybe I really need to... no. Oh! I didn't even see that rope there. Clever! That's quite clever. So I'll just push it down or... and avoid falling down myself. Ooh, that was close. Or do I actually pull this? No, I just push this down. That sounded really painful. So I'll push this one down there, jump over here, and whoa. Well, I'll just start. No! This one is quite tough. Well, luckily it gave us a bit easier time here. And let's go up a bit and get Fox first up and Nuna later on. Bit of swinging. No! And up here. Ah! I'm scared. No! Stay away. And wind is picking up too. But hopefully we're past those enemies. I'll have to be careful here. Working together. Oh! That could have ended badly. No, not up yet. Now up. Up. Ah. Whoa. What's happening? Ah! This is a really rough ride. And I should have jumped there, apparently. That was quite fun, though. Almost there, and no jumping. Now jump, and get ready to jump off from here too. And jump now. Well, Nuna made it, but. Fox did it. Well, like they said, third time's the charm. Run. Wind. Jump. Getting hard. Quite fun platformer, but so far bit confusing storyline. At least for me, but I'm guessing it's some kind of folktale that the Inuits have been telling. My mistake there completely. And now hardest part. Pola, let him go. No. Well, that happened. So, what now? I'll be ending this episode here. That was a bit too cruel, and I need to take a breather here now. See you on next episode. Bye.